The Nigerian Railway Corporation, NRC, says it will begin full operations of the standard gauge railway service from Lagos to Ibadan on Tuesday. The management of the NRC said this is a statement signed by Lagos District Manager Jerry Oche in Lagos.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.